What up, y'all? It's the Sports Mix. Big Kenny checking in. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the Sports Mix on all platforms, man. Follow us. Follow us. We talking good sports. So, y'all, if you've been following me, you know I'm a Coach Prime fan. I rock out with Deion, you know, since he was a player. And, you know, I respect what he's doing as a coach. I know it's not popular. A lot of people don't respect it. A lot of people don't like it. Just because of who it is. You know, just because of him. But, you know, he's loud. He's confident. You know, he speaks his mind. He says what he wants. And doesn't matter if you like it or not. You know, and he's going to stand on it. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, they left Jacksonville. Jackson State. They left Jackson State. Went to Colorado last year. Did not have a good season. Started off hot. You know, they did end up winning more games than they did previously. You know, to him getting there. But, you know, he took a lot of heat for finishing 4-8. Four and nine, whatever the record was last year. They only won 3 or 4 games. This year, you know, they started off, struggled in early on, but it seemed like they found something. And they got 6 wins. They 6-2 right now. So they are bowl eligible, you know, with 4 games left. So they are, no matter what they do the rest of the 4 games, they are bowl eligible at this point with 6 wins. You know, now I said prior to the season or early on in the season that I felt like they would make a bowl this season. I felt like they would improve upon what the record was last year, and they've done that. You know, but you know, again, man, it's Coach Prime. It's Deion. He's loud. He's confident. You know what I'm saying? And a lot of people just don't like that, the fact that he speaks in a confident manner. You know what I'm saying? And his kids are benefiting from him being the head coach. But I get that in some instances. But, yo, you have to be able to play. Like, you know what I'm saying? His kids are not just handed these jobs without talent, man. Shador has talent. Shador is going to be an NFL quarterback, whether people want to believe it or not. You know what I'm saying? Coach Prime, you know, unlike LeBron, and I don't want to be throwing shots at LeBron here, you know, with Bronny coming to the Lakers, seemingly, before he's ready to be a professional basketball player, if he ever be a professional. Well, he's a professional basketball player now. But the sentiment was, you know, he wasn't ready. You know, he's not this or that. And he only got to where he is because of his dad. Well, you know, Shador and his older son, I'm blanking on his name right now, you know, Shiloh was already at Division I school. And he was already playing D1 football before Deion took the Jackson State job. Shiloh was on his way. Shador was on his way to playing Division I football. So those kids were already on the radar. And the fact that who their dad was didn't hurt. You know what I'm saying? But that's not the sole reason why they are where they are. But I just wanted to get more here. And you know, give props to Coach Prime and Colorado and the staff out there, man, doing a great job. You know, they're bowl eligible, which is a big thing coming from where Colorado football was 2 years ago. Just 2 years ago, they were a 1-win team. You know, I think they hadn't been in the bowl since 2016 from something I think I just saw today. So it's been a long time coming. You know what I'm saying? And Colorado football once upon a time was a proud college football program. They got a national championship under their belt back in, I think, 90, 91. You know, a lot of NFL guys came out of the Colorado program once upon a time. And Coach Prime has done what he do, and he's got them boys going to the bowl, which is what most college programs want. You know, they want to be in the bowl system so that they can bring some money to the program. So, shout out to Coach Prime and Colorado football program for making, you know, becoming bowl eligible. And let's see what they do the rest of the way. You know, let's see what they do the rest of the way, man. Y'all have a good day. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. Subscribe, man. Subscribe. Follow your boy on the Sports Mix podcast, man. I'm out.